But I want to know for my fellas, like, do y'all actually, a woman that gets her hair done, like, you know, the Brazilian stuff, and gets lashes done, like, you know, the extendos.
Extendo.
Yeah, you know. what else we doing with the nails? Like the all extendo the on the nails. Yeah. Like, you feel me? Makeup, they call it beat. Like they face
beat. Beat their face up, yeah.
You as a man, I want to ask y'all, my fellas, like, does that do something for you?
Nah, I'm not really a fan of that.
Not really. I like natural. Me personally,
if anything, sound like you gonna get me mad.
No. Go ahead, Cam.
Me, I like, cause I'm used to. I love my mama, man. I think my mama beautiful. My mama never really beat her face up. Mm-hmm. Only like for like weddings, like special occasions. Mm-hmm. I'm not saying for women not to get glammed up, cause you know it's they say it's for them. You feel what I'm saying? Sure. I don't know, but that's what they say. Mm-hmm. But me personally, I'd rather, if you bald, rock your bald head. Yeah. I like that. You know what I'm saying? That shows your true beauty. Confidence. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, there you go.
It's more beautiful than confidence.
And I like that. You can feel it. It's like when females don't have, like, they have, okay, the aura. You feel me? You know you can feel people vibrations. Yes, you feel me? I can go with by a female that don't have nothing on, like, whatever, and she just be like, oh, like, damn, I don't look good today. Yeah. And then next week, she'll come out with all that stuff, and she'll be just smiling.
Life
just,
for the party.
You feel me? Yeah. It's her aura. Her whole aura changed up because she don't feel like she look good.
But that means she puts her faith in that stuff.
In that stuff, exactly. And there's vice versa.
Yes, sir.
Where a female don't got nothing on, but her whole presence is still
she's still alive. Me. She's still funny.
Exactly.
And all that. Yeah, I love that.
That's what I'm trying to say with me.
How my other fellas feeling about it?
Me personally, bro, I'm not really a big fan of it. Mm-hmm. I feel like some makeup make women don't look too good.
Mm-hmm.
Because, like, I don't think everybody should be wearing makeup. Especially some females, like, no, don't put that on your face.
Some
like,
transform,
now, makeup's the devil, bro. I done seen some these transform. Transformation. Like no, chick bro,
from a man
way,
to a female.
Yeah. That too, like
yeah, makeup, bro. One thing, makeup could change things, bro. I done seen it, bro.
You wake me? Up, like, what?
But me personally, man, I'm not, it don't really do anything for me, per se. I don't like, you know what I'm saying? Like, you know how some dudes, like, there's something like, the only thing I like when a woman get her, you know, her toes done and nails done. I like that.
Yeah.
You feel what I'm saying? And when the makeup thing, the closest thing to makeup is probably foundation.
Lip gloss.
That's probably the closest.
See,
that's
going
it.
Too deep, man. You know how you want to know the name.
I know what I'm talking
so
about.
So explain
though.
Foundation for the ones who don't know.
Okay, foundation. Foundation pretty much means the way my home girl explained it to me is like this, right? The makeup that she puts on is pretty much like the color matches her skin tone.
Okay.
Like, you know what I'm saying? She's not putting different colors on. In other words, it's just like the color matches her skin tone. She ain't putting purple here.
Someone still be caked up though.
Yeah.
You know, like the same color as their skin, but it's just saying, thick.
Like, so look at it.
If you're listening in on Facebook or Instagram, call in right now, man. Call in 561-242-8155. Because I know Sister Esther is here, and I know we want to hear the two women that with y'all on the live. Because one thing that I've heard, because I'm a person that brings this conversation up all the time, because I love natural. Like, I don't think anything better than natural. Like Esther, the dreads and stuff, like, that
natural.
Stuff's beautiful to
facts.
Me. You understand
facts.
Me?
Facts.
But facts. I'm not knocking the women that get weave. I'm not knocking the women that do anything.
Not at all.
I'm not knocking you.
I'm knocking.
But my thing is, like, when I bring up these conversations, is they say, and I wanted to ask my brothers here, women say that we capping when we say that.
That's
because
what I was about to
elaborate. Because they say that one girl,
I'm gonna be straight up.
Had a girl that got an afro, they put it like, because they just based it on the numbers, right? Because numbers don't lie. A woman that puts an afro or, like, you know, regular face or even a dreads, like Sister Esther post a picture on IG, man, she get 50 likes. The chick that, you know, beat her face and do all that stuff, she had 1,000 likes.
Without filters.
My thing is,
all the guys in her DMs.
Yep, natural body.
Damn, I don't want them in mine.
I'm gonna be honest. Nothing better than natural beauty.
Yes, sir.
But the thing is, why natural beauty is great to me is still beautiful.
Mm-hmm.
I don't like natural ugliness. Just like I don't like makeup with ugly that make you look ugly. Yeah. To be 100. Yeah. So I used to
have a straight face saying these jokes, right?
Because it ain't a joke. I don't even realize after I say it that it was a joke. It wasn't. But I never even said that in my life. I just said it first time too.
Right.
But straight up, I like a woman to be happy about herself.
Yeah.
Some naturally beautiful women still aren't happy unless they doll up. Facts. And I had to realize I'm a man, and a lot of men just don't like makeup anyway. Yeah. So we might be like, it's stupid, it's unnecessary. Mm-hmm. But that same makeup, I want you to be happy inside and out, first of all, yeah, with it and without it.
Facts.
But if you dolling up and getting all girly, like, if you, cause some girls not into that anyway. Mm-hmm. You buy a baby girl makeup kit and she throw it away and pick mm-hmm. up a G.I. Joe, yeah, or whatever. 1,000. But for me, whatever woman I'm around, I'm not gonna really like that she don't feel good about herself if she not dolled up. Mm-hmm. But if her getting dolled up make her feel good, I'm all for it, because even when I thought I don't care about makeup, or it ain't gotta be makeup, it could be hairdos, you can have dreads, but today you wearing it down, yeah, yeah, tomorrow you got it, you know, pinned up, whatever different styles. My thing is, if she not happy, I'm not happy, for real.
1,000.
For the most part. But the makeup part, how could you really have real confidence if you can only beat you? Like me, I'm the same cat with a haircut and without a haircut.
It's not confident.
Fresh,
man,
or not fresh.
Mm. But we, you know what I'm saying?
But you feel better.
Please, I just want to hear the fellas first.
Some real transformations.
With a haircut.
Yeah, transformation. But what would some of your girl tell you sometime? You still look good without a haircut.
Yeah.
But you in your head know you don't feel like you look good like that.
This ugly dude's do a haircut would do a damn thing for them at all. Goddamn.
Haircut save them, but makeup might not save them.
There's some dudes.
I don't think anybody's ugly, man.
That's a different.
That's a different conversation. First of all, I agree with what Cam was saying. It's all about your confidence with the without makeup. Cause like, I'll tell y'all a quick little story. When I was in high school, we had to do like a senior project or whatever, and I was never into makeup, and I'm still not now. But I was like, I'll learn how to do makeup. And I started going into these Mary Kay official meetings and stuff. Oosh. I remember this one lady said, I won't even check my mail without putting makeup on.
That's
crazy. I looked at her like, I'm not into this anymore, because I'm like, you can't check your mail without makeup. That means you put
pride.
So I agree with what you say here.
What they don't understand is they idolizing it, man.
Yeah, so like, if you could be confident, natural, that's fine. I'm not against makeup, but I do want to add that some women see it as art.
Yeah, I hear that.
So
I hear
it's
that
not
too.
About like I feel better by myself, but it's like either I'm representing who I see myself inside better with, you know, with certain looks, and then it's art. It's art because it's like artistic. You know what I'm saying? Like, if I could blend,
like, people could draw like a Haitian flag.
No, that's fine and all, but like,
flags, but it's like, if I blend these type of colors, I'm gonna get this look.
Yeah, they into makeup.
Yeah, it's not always. It's not always about for attraction, but it's like, let me see how I could play and create.
See what I could do.
Like, and some women just love like putting makeup on a woman for her wedding day and seeing how the woman reacts, like, that's big to them. Mm-hmm. So, you know, like, I just helped you boost your confidence for, like, this day. And that's, like, it's deeper than just, you know, the shallow
and see, that
point of view of
makeup. I could never grasp that perspective as a man. Go ahead, my brother.
I feel like...
Talking to the mic.
Because I'm 23, right?
Yes, so, sir.
Kid.
Okay. I feel like when I be looking at shows and like, you know, like shows like Martin and like Fresh Prince and things, I feel like back then, like people like women, they wear makeup, but it was more like
basic,
way, like
makeup.
Natural, basic.
Just kind of like enhance your natural
basic,
beauty.
Yeah.
The foundation, like, we just learned today.
Foundation.
Thank you, Neff. And I feel like my generation, like what I see now is because like it's like in a way like society got like
a big role in there.
Like, it really got them messed up to like to the point where like to me, like, bro, it's okay to like, you know what I'm saying? If I'm with a girl, it's okay to wear makeup and things like that every once in a while. But like, bro, every time you talking about you checking out the mail,
yeah,
like,
that's crazy.
That lets me know that like, volumes about you. Like, you don't really like.
You don't think you're beautiful.
So how, if you don't think you beautiful,
you won't even go to Walmart.
I know you're not gonna think that I think you beautiful.
Who's that's
Walmart,
facts.
And that's gonna
facts.
Probably
yeah, that's a problem
in a relationship.
That's
bro.
Facts.
Yeah,
that's
you can't be overboard, but you wearing like these 50 like, if you blink you gonna fly away, like, you know what I'm saying?
Back.
Like, I don't really like,
like them nails be too long, dog. I seen some like why your nail, like, every time, like, you
I wish Jeannie was here tonight, man. Jeannie be having them killer ones, man.
Killer
like
nails.
Bro, you ever
really pretty,
but like you ever been to a restaurant, yeah, or you go to you go to Publix or Walmart, you know them ladies with the nails, bro, all you hear is tick 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 because the nails in the way. That just be like, bro, like, okay, that's what you like, that's cool.
You know what my mother asked, bro? She asked women this, like, she asked the young women, how do you ban, bro? How you ban?
You like, can't just take it off.
Yeah, I guess they used them so much they figured out, you know,
how to do it.
They figured out a way.
Must be like this long and pointy at the same time.
That's a good question, bro.
It's on like every day. But no, that's what my mom, my mom speaking from like as a mother, because you know mothers teach their daughters how to like, you know, bathe and stuff. So she trying to figure out like,
you could flip it every now and then, bro. Because like, if I see like you could be natural, that you okay with being natural, and you also okay with like wearing makeup.
Yeah, that's cool.
Yeah.
It's just like, bro, uncle.
Yeah, you gotta put weight on.
I mean, some sweats and some slides.
You have no confidence in yourself. No confidence.
And I just want to reiterate that, man. To me personally, I've said this on the show before, bro. There's nothing in the world more beautiful on a woman than confidence, bro.